The good old Leinster final in 1979, and a certain person called Jimmy Keaveney was sent off, and the Wolfe Tones were heartbroken, and they wrote a song, because Dublin won, even though they only had 14 men. So here they are now to sing 14 Men.
Having a gawk, heifer when the boys were working up a plan, how to beat the ugly lads without the extra man. On Hill 16, they never gave up hope, without Jimmy Keaveney, the man they called the Pope. The last 3 minutes, the hill was going mad, but Offaly and the Hogan, they were looking very sad. And there was 14 on, 14 was off, Jimmy on the sideline having a gawk. Heifer when the boys were working up a plan, how to beat the ugly lads without the extra man. And up the second half, all Dublin should be proud. They put it in the net twice to get the goal allowed. The Dubs may come and Dubs may go, but history was made, 6 Leinsters in a row. And there was 14 on, 14 was off, Jimmy on the sideline having a gawk. Heffo and the boys were working up a plan, out to beat the ugly lads without the extra man. And then came the goals, they came from centre field. Brainy fists a tall ball down to Pat O'Neill. Anton O'Toole's pass I never will forget. Bernard Bogey kicked the bomber, it landed in the net. And there was 14 on, 14 was off, Jimmy on the sideline having a gawk. Heffo and the boys were working up a plan, out to beat the ugly lads without the extra man. Or with them when we win, or with them when we lose, was Common and Kerry, watch out for Super Blues. May not be easy beaten, and never will we yield, as long as there's a man to kick a ball upon the field. There was 14 on, 14 was off, Jimmy on the sideline having a gawk. Heffo and the boys were working up a plan, how to beat the ugly lads without the extra man. And there was 14 on, 14 was off, Jimmy on the sideline having a gawk. Heffo and the boys were working up a plan, how to beat the ugly lads without the extra man.